The first thing you're going to do is in the paragraph tab, you're going to go to center your text. So my blinking cursor is in the middle, and I'm going to type the title. So it's going to be your name and then schedule. Then I can highlight my words and I can make my title nice and big. I can change the font. I can change the color. So now I'm going to put my cursor at the end and press enter 2 times. And now I'm ready to set up my table for my schedule. I'm going to go to insert and I'm going to click down on table. And I'm going to go all the way down where it says insert table. So I'm going to click on insert table. And I'm going to select the number of columns is going to be 2 columns wide. And we have 9 periods in the day plus the heading at the top. So we're going to do 10 rows. So when you have 2 columns and 10 rows, you can press OK. Now what I'm going to do is I want the column on the left to be a little bit skinnier than the column on the right. It's going to be really thin. So I'm going to hover right over it, right on top till I see the double arrows. And I click and drag it over. I'm going to put the period number there, and then I'm going to put the class on the right. So the period column is really thin and narrow, and the classes are long, so I can add my details. Then I'm going to click on the whole schedule by clicking on the 4 arrows in the corner, go back to my home tab, and move the whole table in the middle. Click on the table, move it in the middle. All right, it didn't look that different. I can also click on the bottom arrow and I can make it more narrow and maybe longer. So you're going to adjust the columns to the left and then center your table on your page by selecting it and then pressing center. And now you're ready to start filling it in.